Okay, welcome back, everyone. One of the emotional challenges many of us will face is how and when to sell an elderly parent's home. Whether mom and dad have passed away or are no longer able to manage it on their own, it's a big decision that can both be complicated and costly. And here to share more with us is Andrey Sokurec with Homestead Road in St. Louis Park. He's going to explain how to make this process easier and painless. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me. Well, selling your house is a very emotional decision for a lot of people. Selling your parents' house is even worse. So what we do at Homestead is we buy houses as is from people who want to sell their parents' home or inherited home. And usually people don't want to fix up the house, they just want to walk away.
Yeah, so knowing how emotional it can be, kind of talk about where people should start. I have a friend who's deciding whether or not to sell his home now just because he's moving to another city.
Yeah, so the first step is to kind of evaluate the situation, because selling a house is one of the biggest financial decisions in your life. So talk to professionals. So you have the step number one, talk to a realtor. Get estimates from contractors. Also get an offer from investor who might buy a house as is, easy, so you don't need to do any repairs yourself.
And when you say as is, that means if an inspector comes and finds things wrong with the house, you don't have to worry about that?
Yes. So what we do at Homestead Road is we make you an offer in as is. It means that you don't need to clean the house. You can leave all the stuff behind. There are no any liabilities. You don't need to pay any real estate commissions. You basically take what you like and you walk away.
I imagine that will alleviate a heavy burden on top of the idea of selling a house. Right now here in the Twin Cities, we keep hearing about how hot the market is. How do people know if they are better off putting their house on the market or just waiting?
So they need to review different options. And we don't buy every house we walk in. So what we do is we give you an offer, and one of our core values is do the right things for the people. And we'll present you an offer. If you like it, would love to work with you. However, sometimes if the house is in nice condition, in a perfect location, we would actually advise people to list the house with a realtor.
Okay.
Because most of the houses that we buy need a lot of repairs.
So if it's in good shape, it almost makes better sense to list with the realtor.
Exactly. And even like we give them this 12-page booklet, how to fix the house yourself, so people can follow our proven systems based on 500 homes that we rehab.
Okay, lots of good tips in there. And before we let you go, since selling a home can just be this emotional process, any final tips or suggestions to make the process easier for folks who may be listening at home?
Yeah, selling your parents' house is a very emotional decision, so make the last memory great for your parents. And what we do at Homestead, when we fix the house up to original glory, we offer them opportunity to say last, final goodbye to the house, to the neighbors, and also we give them a gift of their best memories about the house, and we have an artist who actually paints a picture of the house, and they go around, they cry because they spend a lot of time there.
Okay. Well, thank you for that advice. I'm just thinking about memories that I've created in my parents' home. When that time comes, this will be helpful. If you would like more of Andre's tips, just head over to our website, kare11.com, after the show, and it will be online for you.